Please remember, safety at work is our highest priority and should be yours. Clearance could not be confirmed. Come back anytime. Good to see you.
The bloody hole at the back. Just walked off a cliff. Oh, and the game's crashed at the same time. Fucking holes and fences everywhere.
Come back anytime. Have a nice day, Warren.
Just the one shot there again. Literally full health, and he just spun around. He was doing one damage. He did the same attack twice in a row as I went down the side of him. Yeah.
Look out for your fellow workers. They look out for you.
I just went to hit him in the side panel, and he did the swinging attack, hit me on the floor, and then whilst I was on the floor, he hit me again. Yeah, but what he does do is drop out his weird cloud of whatever, which stops. But then he does the drop attack, which one shots me. Not if I've initiated an attack that takes 10 seconds to swing. Why is there a robot attacking me? Yeah, look, it just hits me. It always kills me. One. One-shotted me. Again! It's swinging a heavy weapon is really tough in this game.
Come back anytime.
See why you play an easy build, a medium to lightweight weapon. Uses no stamina. You can do 10 hits. Don't use as much stamina as what I use. Yeah, it requires 8 power core. I didn't make any. Dude just hit me one. I tried to go around the side of him and he just a swing attack every single time. And it one shots me. It's not a case, it's not like, oh, you just go down to the side and start attacking his panel. You have to wait for the panel to open up. You can't just attack a panel. You're saying the same thing that you said when I was fighting the first boss, just hit his legs. No, hit his leg when his other leg's up is what you should have said. And now you're just saying hit his side panels, but it's not just hit his side panels. I can't wait for them to be up, can I? That makes no... Well, you can't stream and nobody wants to watch a big Ed stream. Go record yourself cooking. Yeah. They do want to see me.
Also,
I didn't lose a shining coin. It was on the floor. So it doesn't matter if you give the staff to the woman or if you... Open up your panel, please. At least one of them. My god, dude, he just crushes me in one go with full health every time. And I popped a heal. Still.
Have a nice day, Warren.
It's just lame having to just, as a heavy build, just throw in one hit and that's all you can do, then back off. I couldn't, I just threw two and I got squished. No, because I haven't made any. I literally... The only bits of armor that I've got is the two bits of rhino that I got for free. I don't know any other way. I only know this way. Worst video ever, it's just me dying for 30 minutes. Look, he's doing it again. Ah. Back. swelly, is he? Where's the coin? Does it drop? Oh, I don't know where it is. I got it. Can't actually see behind him. It's pitch black. Yeah. What's this for? Oh, what was the point of coming up here? What's this? I've been here. Oh yeah. All I wanted to do. I hit a lift at the start of the game, and you told me to. Remember, I'm not
giving up on you. I won't hear it said that Benjamin Burke let down his team. I've marked the way to the outbound station.
He told me not to go up there, so I didn't go.
There's
there.
Big red letters saying exit. Even you can't miss it, Smithy.
Can't remember where it is. Oh! He almost hit me off the map. That guy almost hit me off the map. And some other dude just fell to his death. This fire guy, maybe it's gonna make us tango. I can't get in there then. He's got a full rhino. Oh, pretty much full rhino. Hello. Oh. has it?
That's the way up to the start, isn't it? He's a fire DLC guy. I got the butterfly swords, but as flame weapons. So what's this area? Just fight some dogs. See ya.
Good to see you.
I'll be back in a sec.
squash, is it? I should just keep leveling up then, because single rigged. What's that one? Yeah, look, I got a new whip. Because it has a high proficiency scale, then might as well keep it. I'm 37. Let me level up. Put it all into one. I get two levels. No. Jesus. I could put one more part on now. I'm getting an arm on. Hey. Turning into a spaceman. I need 5 more levels and then I can. Wow, that sticks out like a bloody sword. Look at that. Look at that. One's equipped. Is it the one with the icon around? It's the one with the icon around it. Alright, so all the bits I've got equipped are all Mark 2. Something's dropping Mark 3 stuff. Oh, I've got three Mark 3 arm pieces. And 3 Mark. Oh yeah, security guard. My weapon's 3, isn't it? Axe weapon. Yeah. To be fair, I spent all this time trying to build this armor, but I'd like it is a bit. Look at that big tank that just sticks off the back of it. Fucking awful. Yeah, 39 of 39. So 5 more levels, and I can't change my. I should
take care.
I should go and try and fight the boss then. He's just straight down the elevator. Is it best to go across the top or just kill all the guys on the way? Yeah, I can go out right, kill the guy that's hiding behind the box, take the elevator up. No, the lift thing around this corner. But I'm going to take poison damage though, aren't I, running down here? Yeah, I got. Oh, look at all that damage. Look, I'm half health. Ridiculous.
Okay. I'm sorry, buddy. I just can't wait any longer. I hope you're okay, that you're still out there. That you found a safe place. I'm going to take the maglev to the old bio labs now. Try to get there if you can. I'll be waiting. My thoughts and prayers are with you.
Fast weapons. I'll just kill it then with it.
Contamination detected. Lockdown in operation. Initiating disposal measures.
Whoa! Oh, maybe.
Please remain stationary during cleanup procedure.
Back off! Stop attacking, you stupid game. Oh. One-shotted me. I did something different. It just like swung forward, like flying. As I went.
Take care.
In order to do it phase two, you gotta keep taking out his legs. Is there an achievement for doing it though? Is there an achievement for owning all the weapons? You say jump over the gas, I can't even see the gas, mate. I don't even know what it is. I don't know.
Contamination detected. Lockdown in operation. Initiating disposal measures. Please remain stationary during cleanup procedure.
attack. And again, and missed him again. Oh my god, dude. Okay. What do you think I'm doing? I'm literally standing from beneath him. Yeah. Oh! Dude, he just shot some blue at me. Didn't do that last time. Dead. As I initiated my jump forward, levitated and spun around. So I was within an animation I couldn't get out of.
Take care.
Where am I going? Oh my god. Oh yeah, all bosses are easy. It's
good
just
to
gotta
see
learn
you.
The cheap, shitty tactics. I never finished Sekiro. Is that what you say? Sekiro? I never finished it. Yeah, it was too stealth based really, wasn't it? Yeah, you could launch yourself from like wow, he almost killed me. Landed on top of the guy's head, and I was in a weird animation where I couldn't get up.
Contamination detected. Lockdown in operation. Initiating disposal measures. Please remain stationary during cleanup procedure.
Oh my god, I keep getting stuck on its leg and it doesn't trigger an actual attack. Literally, he lifts up for 1 second, and my attack figure is underneath. Oh, it's... It goes underneath it. Easy peasy. What's that, my second attempt, third attempt? Can't just add attempts on. No, it could have been. What's that over there? How do I get that little item? I missed that item. Simple, I didn't realize this. What's this security area? Oh no, that's an elevator.
We finally found our little thief. It's probably the same culprit who's been hitting the lab storerooms. She ended up dropping a purloined biomaster in a hurry to get away. Looks like she was heading towards the old abandoned labs. I'll file a full report when I get back. Security can handle this one from here on out.
What's that weapon? What's a biomaster? Oh, it's a staff. Could I not? Oh, yeah. Oh, you get that staff after, I suppose. Does she disappear if I kill the boss? Where am I? In here. I feel like there was another elevator. I thought this was going to be the shortcut area, but this looks like it's taking me out. A new area. There's a door. Oh, is this the gas area? Oh yeah, this is the gas area. That's the guy I fall down on top of. Oh yeah. Piss off. But what was the other elevator down inside the boss area? Internet. Oh, is this just a shortcut? Yeah, this is a shortcut. I've been here. That's it, mate. Oh, I'm dead. Ah! I'm dead. Because I was standing on top of the poison, and when I initiated my attack, and I got no healables left from the boss fight. I literally died.
Be careful out there.
I love it, this game now. It's like, oh, I don't want you to give me 6 hours. Yeah, I've done everything here. I didn't feel like I did anything for the storyline, though. I haven't got all these liquidator gear. Should just farm that. What's this? Oh, I can just do this now. Come on then. I just got his head. Let me take his body. Wow, 98 damage. Oh, that's the weapon that I got. Shit, I've got a minute to get my I don't even remember where I died, man. Oh, I went through the I gotta go into the boss area, that's what I'm doing. It's the door on the other side of the boss. 30 seconds. This bitch is here. Ah. See ya. Shit. Crap. Oh no. Back off!
Whoa. Oh, that was just annoying.
I've done everything. Let's go next area now. I'm trying to get down, but I gotta use the lift. So clanky in this game. I'm not. This is it. It's bottom one. It's not because of the leg. This is where I came out. You can either go straight over or down. Outbound train station. To the side of this place. Sushi. Dog wants to go outside.
I know. You've heard me say it again and again, but Creo cares. Let's be honest. Over the last couple of decades, things haven't been too great. We know. We've seen the figures, and that's why we created Project Resolve. But with an ailing population, developmental problems, disability rising, and an alarming rate in children, some would have you believe it's too late. At least that's what elements in the media would have you believe. But Creo has you covered. Family daycare centers to full medical coverage. Your family is our family.
No one cares.
The average workplace can be littered with hazards. But at Creo, we're proud to say we've never had more than the implementation of our rig.
No items, no items.
Fast, tough.
Let's go.
The rigors of the workplace won't even.
Next stop, Resolve Biolabs, Blue Sky Station.
Core system.
I get a full piece of armor at some point. So, what's my alarm say? I might have to go cook. Oh yeah, 47 seconds. I'm gonna go find the med bay, and then. In a bit. Not that way, that's for sure.
Warning, this is a quarantine zone. Please remain in operations until all potential sources of danger have been eliminated.
get all the liberated stuff. Scarab leg, head, arm, body, rhino head, leg, body, arm. Legs, leg, head, body, arm. Found.